Here are the boys working hard. He spotted me immediately. It's okay to park here because they have the blinkers on. They have the blinkers on, so it's okay. They had the blinkers on, so it's okay. It's okay, they had the blinkers on, so don't worry, people. They're going with a little backup. But they are right on the way. Big fire here at the beach. I had to buy some coffee and what do you call that? Soft drinks or just fruit juices. Look at the speed they can get out of here in case of emergency. Because they have their radio on. So anyhow, the city of Torrance has a big budget crisis, and the fire department has a budget shortfall too, and fire department cut back on the expenses 3%, man. Due to COVID, other departments cut back 8-10%, but the Torrance Police Department needs the money because they're providing services, like just like here on the beach. And they provided services. And as you can see, they're going on the scenic route. They're going on the scenic route. This is the best part of Torrance. It's just show off right now. They can do whatever they wanna do. You know what I mean? They do whatever they wanna do. If any city official would say something against them, they're not gonna be re-elected. City officials are elected by police and fire. This company. Anyway, people, here is what they use your tax dollars. Now probably they're gonna go to Palos Verdes and visit with the LA County Fire Department. They can do whatever they want, man, with the taxpayers' money. Absolutely anything they want to. Four people sitting in that emergency response unit, EMS, emergency medical service. We come to the beach after they buy coffee. Redondo Beach. They used to come 2 o'clock, but I was catching them easy. Now they come 4 o'clock. Going put 15-18 miles an hour, so they're not like speeding. So as you can see, right now they memorizing the streets in case they have to come to a fire. or a medical service. Come with me! Look at these ugly views and ugly lifestyle they have to put up with. But they always dress nicely, they never dirty doing this brave and hard job. They never dirty. You could see their hands, not a cut on it. Their hand is smooth like the baby's ass. And as you can see, they're still not going back to their station. They're still not going back to their station. They're taking me on that joyride. But I like to ride in the afternoon. I always like to take a ride. So they came here so they know the neighborhood. They're familiar with the neighborhood, because who you gonna call when grandma falls on her butt in the kitchen? Oh, they still going left. Oh, they're looking for something. That's interesting. Maybe they're making me follow them, and then they call the police. Maybe the police gonna pull me over to following them. That's interesting. That's very interesting. Maybe I ask Chief Serna what kind of how you call this service is this one right now. What kind of service is this now? Taxpayers losing their jobs. Taxpayers, citizens losing their house, their property, their job. They're fighting with their wife and family for money, because no money coming in. And look at these monkeys, what they do. They're playing with me. They're playing with me. Because they can do. Are they looking for a street address here? This is what your fire department does. Playing catch and mouse, or playing until the police shows up. That's what your fire department does. But they drive very carefully. People don't care about their children, they run it on the street, not on the sidewalk, because it's much safer. So, this is what your fire department do when they don't go to old folks' home and picking up grandpa from the floor. Air brakes are working. So it's not enough. They go to the village. Look at people waving them. They are joyriding. People love firemen, because you know these strong, brave men gonna come to your house.